you might know, this is our first US tour, and you made us so welcome. Thank you.
CBS 1984.
He didn't use the Europe logo though.
Sen var det liksom en motorväg häst. Det funkade otroligt bra.
Det var liksom det. Sådana kul grejer liksom innan.
Vi ska stoppa in på huvudet. Det gillar det. Det ska vara lite humor med.
Telefonen, var den också ny eller?
Nej, vi har kört det på Europa turné.
Okay. I think Europe should come in open the bag next time. They're great and everything. They just need an opening
act. They do not. They're fine without it. I mean, they've got the talent. They don't need an opening act.
The opening act.
They did great by themselves this time.
Cinderella.
I was not even this energetic at the Bon Jovi concert. They've got that much talent. They don't need an opening act.
Well, they use the telephone and the concert. Yeah, that was come back cool. On with the final countdown. And I've never seen a concert like that. It's colorful.
And they all just look so sweet. Yeah. And I love their eyes. I love Joey's acting. I love the acting.
Oh,
acting.
Yeah. And
their eyes. He has the best eyes.
Oh. And you think, oh, look up there. Walk the way high. And I want him to come back. He stinks. I want him to come back.
Hey boys, today's Easter Eve, and in 25 to 30 minutes time, 425 million viewers in the whole Eastern Bloc of Europe will see three songs of you, The Final Countdown, Rock the Night, and Carrie. It's great, isn't it?
When you've been off the road for a while, you have to go back again because it's like a poison.
I feel very excited before every gig, because every gig is a new challenge. You never know what to expect from the people in the new city that you come to.
5 minutes before the gig starts to get nervous. But that's good because you get more concentrated on what you're doing.
This is it.
I think Europe is a really easy band to travel with.
Everybody's quite aware of the necessity of traveling, you know. We have to do this in order to reach all the people. So nobody is really talking too much about it.
Thank you.
What a guy.